Think shaking a flask is the only way to mix liquids in science? Think again. There's a hidden hero in the lab, silently creating perfectly mixed solutions. Today, we unveil the magnetic stirrer. We're not just explaining this science gadget, we're showing you how it's used in surprising ways beyond the lab. Ever wondered how that tiny spinning thing inside the flask works its magic? Imagine a world where sugar just won't dissolve in your water, no matter how much you stir. Frustrating, right? A magnetic stirrer uses a clever combination of internal parts to achieve this magic. Here's the breakdown. The base. This is the body of the stirrer that houses the motor and other components. The stir plate. This is the flat top surface where you place your flask. The electromagnet. Underneath the stir plate sits a crucial component, an electromagnet. You can't see it, but when plugged in, electricity flows through it, creating a magnetic field. This magnetic field isn't static. The motor inside the base spins this electromagnet rapidly. As it spins, it creates a constantly rotating magnetic field that passes through the stir plate and reaches up into the flask. Now, let's talk about that tiny capsule we saw earlier, called a stir bar. This seemingly simple object is the key to mixing the solution. You see, the stir bar is also a magnet. But unlike the electromagnet, it has a fixed magnetic polarity. As the rotating magnetic field from the electromagnet reaches the flask, it pulls and pushes on the stir bar's fixed magnetic poles. This creates a force that makes the stir bar spin along with the rotating field. This spinning stir bar acts like a tiny propeller, swirling the liquid around the flask and creating a smooth vortex that mixes every single drop of your solution. Magnetic stirrers aren't just lab toys. They play a key role in scientific breakthroughs. Did you know some life-saving medicines rely on perfectly mixed solutions? Magnetic stirrers are crucial in biology and chemistry for tasks like creating perfect cell cultures and mixing the ingredients for new medicines. For more mind-blowing science adventures, smash that subscribe button.